Welcome. I have an ongoing problem here. I'm working on it. I'm trying to get this garage away, presentable, and all that stuff. And lighting, serious problem, lighting. So I watched Thunderhead 289's one video, and he got these weird-looking alien-like thingamajiggies. So I found them on the interweb, and I grabbed a couple, and this is what I got. This is the darkest place right here. So I took a piece of aluminium that I'm going to put up there, see if I can break my neck, so it'll come out this way, and then I'm going to take and screw this gizmo. You couldn't get any cheaper than this. This is ridiculously cheap. I'm actually almost afraid to use it. This extension cord. And let me find the alien light. These are what I bought off Amazon. Nothing fancy. I know they're bright. I have one in the house, and it is ridiculously bright. Come on, get out of there. See? An alien light. The paddles fold down and everything. So, we are going to try to mount one of these. So, let's further ado. Let's build this thing and see if it actually works. All I'm going to do is take these two wires, skin them. Chelsea, hand me that white thing. Under the drill, please. Skin these two wires. We're gonna mount them right on the back here. And that is one tiny itty bitty little screw. Here we go. You got my skinner out. And another thing is, these are only two wire prongs. They're not. Set up for a ground wire. Twist them up. Okay, we're loosening these animals up, I'm guessing. Yeah. I'm going to stick one on this side. Here we go. Tighten that one up. I'm just snugging it. I'll tighten it more when I have them both in. Tighten this up. Tug on them, make sure they're good. Now I'm going to take this piece of aluminium, because it's the only thing I can find. I already pre-drilled two holes. So we're going to do we're just gonna mount this. Here. Like so. Need a bigger screwdriver. And of course, there is none. Oh, this one's too big. Yep. Guess we use a little one. I'm just gonna screw this fast. Move this up here. Sorry folks if it's windy, but it is super windy here today. That's it. Now, I'm going to go up there and mount it. Now we're going to take our trusty Ryobi drill. Screws. Move the disaster area. Believe me, there is one. See if I can get up here without falling. Probably won't work out well. Try to get this halfway centered. Hey, get up here. I guess this is pretty close to the middle. Little screw in here. Get out my trusty Ryobi drill. I love these drills, by the way. I had mine underwater. I don't know if I said that in a prior video or not. It's literally underwater. I got a new battery for it, and I've been using it ever since. One down. We'll put one more in. Look at that. Now I gotta fish the cord out. And believe me, there's a lot of cord. Yep. More cord. Oh look, the end. The rest of this. nice and proper. Zip ties. One here, so I don't pull on the wire. And that one fell down. Now we're going to take this gizmo bolt. Got a light in the bottom, and then it has paddle lights on it. But I can't really do much with it until I figure out exactly. The old buggers are heavy too. Okay. I guess we're gonna see if this works. One there like that. That should do it. You see before, it's lit up like the bench is kind of dark. So, let's see what this little bugger's gonna do. You know what it does in the house? Look at the difference. Now you can see, totally see my disorganization I have going on right in the moment. Those things are crazy bright and they're cheap. I think I paid $30 for two of them or something. I mean, they're crazy cheap. They work really good. Now I can pretty much see my whole wall in the dark. I have good lighting at the workbench. And I have pretty good lighting at the grinder also. So, I'm liking this. This was just a quick short while I'm cleaning the garage. Getting tools organized again because we've been pushing. Getting this truck ready so we get the motor and whatnot in it. And I just, everything is everywhere. So, thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Have a good day.